Sitting very famous, don't worry. Like I said, if you don't feel comfortable how you delivered something, you want to begin. We've got eight easy questions, and you're gonna work the right as you can. You're not gonna ask that way, it's not gonna shock you, so.
Yeah.
Very simple. Okay?
Yeah.
So now we're rolling. Let's just start out. You're gonna move this around. You wanna start your form.
My name is J-I-N-H-A-M-N. J-I-N, my name is Jinha Kim.
So first question is, you wanna get, let's see if you say your name and where you're from. So say, I'm your name.
Hello, my name is Jinha Kim, and I'm from the Manitoba. And I'm the university of high school in Canada.
Yeah, one more time, keep your eyes open. Okay?
Because it's a national.
How do you remember? What do you remember right now?
Because, like, hold this one more time.
Okay. Okay. Keep up your shape, little. Mark.
understand the sacrifices you made throughout this war, and just learning more about the country that we live in, my life in.
You know that one?
I don't know.
Yeah. Well, let's move on and then go back to it, okay? What does Canada mean to you?
Canada means a lot of things to me. Canada was very different from the country that I came from. It kind of seemed like freedom, kind of like a Canadian dream, and just my future.
Okay. Question 8. David, this was kind of a question. Get the student to say my Canada is.
I'm gonna say my Canada is my home, but in the future it's your what? What are your hopes and aspirations for living?
Hi, I'm Jinja mom.
I couldn't think of a word.
Oh, in your
I'm going to ask one more question over here. What does that mean to you?
Kevin means a lot to me. It is my home right now, and my home in the future. It is where I got educated and where I will continue to be educated in. And it is where all my opportunity lies and where I will. I was thinking I'm really throwing out at nine if I can think about it. Thank you.